Hi guys, my name's Kanan and I'm Kalyan. And I wasn't going to do this video, but I recently saw a movie that has changed my life forever. The movie I'm talking about is Gunda. This movie was made in 1998.
Doesn't matter.
Because Gunda is a movie way ahead of its time. It's way ahead of the concept of time. Like, this is 10,000 BC, birth of Christ, 2030, 2050, and this is Gunda. Like, right here.
तेरे को एड्स से बचाने के लिए निरोध बन जाऊंगा टॉवल बनकर तेरी कमर से लपट जाऊंगा मेरे को मत मार
गुंडा इज अबाउट टू मेनी थिंग्स टू बी अबाउट एनीथिंग इन पर्टिकुलर
तेरी बीवी उसके पास और उसकी बीवी तेरे पास
मगर तूने मेरी बहन का रेप करके बहुत बुरा किया
मेरा नाम है चुटिया
अपने भैया से कहना कि वो मुझसे शादी करे
अरे पिताजी घर पे आए क्या दोस्त
पेशाब पिया उसका
The story revolves around Mithun Chakraborty, who in the movie finds himself in a battle against gangsters, the government, the system, and logic.
जिस तरह से हमने लंबू आटा की मौत फिक्स की थी, उसी तरह से इसकी भी डेट फिक्स करेंगे।
आज मैंने तुम लोगों की मौत की डेट फिक्स कर दी है।
The entire movie is in rhymes. Sometimes the rhymes are too complicated and they don't make sense.
मेरा नाम है इबू हटेला, माँ मेरी चुड़ैल की बेटी। बाप मेरा शैतान का चेला खाएगा केला
but rainforests are dense and Tom Sawyer painted a fence my parents are in defense proved hence jeez I'm so tense fuck
the film's antagonist is bulla
mera naam hai bulla rakhta hu khulla mera naam hai bulla और मैं रखता हूँ खुला भुट्टा जा है का है गा उल्ला
Everyone in the movie has a tagline by which they introduce themselves every time they come on camera because apparently that's something you can do.
मेरा नाम है पोते जो अपने बाप के भी नहीं होते
खाएगा केला
The plot line is very linear. They're like the आम आदमी party. They make promises and they deliver on them immediately.
For example, in the movie, if someone says,
Shankar ki pehen ko utha le,
you can be pretty sure that the next scene is going to be. Everyone in the movie suffers a poetic death.
More specifically, when somebody's being killed, they're told why they're being killed in form of a poem.
Like, they commit so many crimes that they just lose track of, like, why. They're like, why are you killing me?
Tune mere behen ko mara.
Oh, okay, I'm so sorry. Okay, go ahead.
So, no problem.
अरे शंकर मैंने तेरा क्या बिगाड़ा रे जो तू मुझे जान से मार रहा है
मेरी बहन की मौत का मजाक उड़ाया था ना तूने मेरे पिताजी को मारकर कहा था कि तूने मेरी जड़ उखाड़ दी है इसलिए उस दिन मेरे बाप की मौत का मजाक उड़ा रहा था
एंड दिस इज हाउ पीपल रिएक्ट टू दोज डेथ्स
तो तू मर गई लंबू ने तुझे लंबा कर दिया माचिस की तीली को खंबा कर दिया
तेरे को किसने मारा मेरे को बुल्ला ने मारा भाई
एंड देयर आर सम एनिमल्स इन द मूवी चीफली अ मंकी अ लेपर्ड एंड अ बेबी
पागल हो गया क्या तू ये आपका सड़ा हुआ टाइगर नहीं है
आज सड़क
नो एनिमल्स वर हार्म्ड इन द मेकिंग ऑफ दिस फिल्म बट यू कैन बी प्रीटी श्योर दैट दे वर हार्म्ड फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ देयर लाइफ्स दिस मूवी वाज प्रोबब्ली अ ब्रेक
आज सड़क
द पोर्ट्रेल ऑफ फीमेल फॉर्म इज बोथ टेस्टफुल And graceful and not at all subtle.
It also features best way to kill someone.
Best hiding place.
Kanchupu. Bathroom mein.
Best baby throw and catch.
Surrealist brothel
and vitamin sex.
तेरे अंदर आग भर देगी ये गोली, हाँ? फिर तू फाड़ देगा उसकी चोली.
मैंने vitamin sex sex खाया है.
Do yourselves a favor and please go watch this movie like immediately, right now. Go! In closing, we'd like to say that when James Cameron was remaking Titanic in 3D, a scientist told him that some of the stars in the sky in his movie were not as they would have been in 1912. So he went back and changed that scene. So now when you watch the movie, the stars in the Titanic are in the correct alignment as they would have been in 1912.
And Gunda is a movie.
Please subscribe to the channel if you like the videos. We'd really appreciate it. If you want us to review any other movies, please post in the comments below. Biswa went to IIT and his mom is fat.
His mom is fat. Hi, call guys. My mom fat. Give me 5 minutes to record. The problem is she is. That's like, I can't even, like, I've seen your mom, she's not fat.
I know, that it's a problem that your mom is fat.
Yeah.
You know, mom is not supposed to be fat. Alright, it's not an insult, she's just fat. Pishap tapakta hai. Tap, tap. Aaj sadak.